Hey guys, Dib the Awesome here to give you like this is like unplanned and shit, but oh my god, I'm so happy right now. Okay, so this isn't, I guess you could say it's a pull video, but like it's a late pull video because I didn't think I'd get lucky with it. Oh my god, I'm so happy right now. So if you guys don't know, I like this is Dx2. Completely, no, obviously, if your plan is, you probably know it's Dx2. But anyway, I'm a free to player on this game, and you wouldn't believe my pulls right now. So I did the one free, 10 times pull. No, it's not really free, but you get, you pay up to 1,000 gems, whatever. You save gems for, these pulls, whatever. You usually can do, like, everyone's entitled to get one free, up to 10. They can do it right away if they wanted to, but I highly recommend doing 10 pulls, the 10 pull, when you save up 1,000 gems. You only can do it once, that's the thing though, which is huge. But oh my god, you won't believe this. Not only did I get the brand spanking new demon that came to America. This has been on the Japanese server, but now it's in America now. I got the hero Hong Di. This is actually the best damage dealer in the entire game, right next to Yoshimitsu. This is so cool. It's I got the purple one. Oh my god, it's so cool. It's awesome. It's got serial killer too. Oh, it's so cool. It's so cool. This monster also doesn't have any weaknesses. Not only is this a really phenomenal pull, but it's really, really good. We're gonna skip the last few pulls here because you guys gotta see this. You wouldn't believe my pulls here. So the first thing this is the best pull that I really wish it started at the beginning of this video. This was the best pull ever. Oh my god, I got a for my very first pull. I got a Vile Seth. This is amazing. I got Vile Seth, who has force amp, who does like 25% more force damage. I'd have to give him a force AoE for that, but this is really cool. I might just build him physical damage actually, because his main stat's actually physical damage. But I got a rank 5 on my first pull. That's amazing. And after like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, on my fifth pull out of my 10 pulls, I got yellow. This was the first one I got. I actually got one before the one I just showed you guys. This I actually pulled him prior, which is amazing. This is the greatest pull in existence, and it gets no physical. Look at its resistance. It's resistant to all the magic in the game, dude. This can be resistant to everything in the game. I'm so happy right now, and it gets like a healing skill. I don't know if that matters too much. It's not meant for healing, but oh my god, I'm so happy right now. This is astronomically amazing. Oh my god, I'm so happy right now. I can run this with Zonkoi. Dude, it's so busted. I wonder which one I should actually run it with. Should I run it with probably the purple one, right? Because it does more AoE damage. The best thing about this monster, the reason why I'm so happy with this monster, is its passive superior power plus 20% to the hit rate. And it gets physical pierce. I'm so happy right now. I am so astronomically happy right now. This is like the best pull. I'm sad that I didn't start at the beginning of the pull, but I'm so happy right now. This is like the best pull in existence. I mean, like how going come on guys, how often is it to get like three three rank 5 pulls and one 10 pull? And one free 10 pull, when I say free, it's the thing where everyone can only do the thing once without having to like buy anything. That's astronomically cool. I find this so amazing. I am so happy right now. Thank you very much for watching this video. I'm Dib the Awesome, and thank you for watching. My excitement over this. I'm very happy right now. I'm very, very happy. I think I'll use both of these. I think both of these monsters I'll use in a capacity one way or another. Between the two, I think I want. Oh god, you can pass that on to anything. That's so busted. That's a fast. That's not like a. It's not like it's awakened scale. That's a passive. It comes with it. That's so busted. I might actually do this one because not because it also has like null chime. So people that try to chime me will actually get punished for it. Or I might. Yeah, I think that's the better. That might be. Actually, I might go with the null physical. I might go with the null physical one because then I don't take any physical damage. I'll run a Leto with him, and then I just don't take any. I'm resistant to pretty much everything. Or maybe I should run the purple one. I again, I think I'm gonna use both. I think my decision. I'm using both. I'm so happy right now. And this is a really good debuffer. This does the. This has an awesome debuff. Reduces attack, defense, and accuracy all by 20%. This is really cool. I'm so happy right now. Thank you very much. I'm Div the Awesome. With this repeating ending one more time. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you guys later.